Hey, it's Coach Calloway with CallawayFootball.com and the Calloway Football Network. We're down here at the Corky Kell Classic at Georgia State's new home field. We've just watched a South Forsyth game against Roswell, and South Forsyth came out on top in two overtimes, 17-14. Coming up next, we've got the Buford Wolves, a national powerhouse up against Hillgrove. All four of these teams have worked all summer to be properly prepared for tonight's game. Only two are going out of here winners tonight, and two are going to be beaten tonight. And teams work real hard all summer to make sure that they stay undefeated after week one. At Calloway Football, we have a wealth of resources for coaches that want to be properly prepared. We are the number one resource for coaches. Go to CallawayFootball.com right now and make sure you're prepared when you hit the game field. We'll see you on the field.